My Dudorinos, what is up? It is Kruggles back with Resident Evil. Before I... Bees? It's locked. Door plate reads gallery. Nope, never mind. I was gonna try to use the key there, but I guess not. Alright, the music changes whenever we go into that water over there. For reason why I didn't wanna fucking go in. But, you know, I have to go in, always gotta go into the water at some point in the horror games. The music in these cavern, in this little underground area, is actually satisfying. And then this fucking shit happens.
Richard! Chris! Chris, stop! No!
A fucking shark!
Richard!
Oh my god. I made the shot. God damn it. That's just sad. That is sad. Game. At least I know why. At least I know the water thing isn't as bad as I was thinking. I should have moved though I killed one of those sharks at least. What was Richard doing there, though? That's what I want to know. We saved him earlier from the poison and whatnot. And he just... What happened to Rebecca, too? Oh, God, if he's been captured. Oh, God. Rebecca, oh, no. I'm sorry, I patronized you by calling you mother so much. Alright, I don't think we're gonna... I'll keep the blue ribbon on me. No. I don't get poisoned that much. I'll get the blue herb later. Right now, it's about killing those goddamn sharks. Fuckers. Killing Richard after I fucking spent 10 minutes of the game to save him. Oh. This is gonna suck.
Richard! Chris! Chris, stop! No!
Oh, he saved my life, though. and got killed by a shark. Motherfucker. Oh, you motherfucker. How many more are there? Oh, I think that's the edge there. Okay, what is this? Let's just go outside this way, please. I don't think I'm ready to take on another plant thingamajig. Locked. Words power room. I can feel you coming towards me. Oh god. Oh my god, you motherfucker, but I moved out of the way. Sharks. My fucking god. I'm just glad I saved earlier. So we know a little bit about what we gotta do. We don't know everything. Also, just cause... Just because it's going to be sharks that we're fighting and not fucking a poisonous thing. I'm putting away the blue herb and I'm going to grab one of the green herbs down in that basement area. I gotta say though, those I'm actually like enjoying the little bit of extra fear added by like the fact that these the creatures we're fighting, whether they're zombies or just regular animals, because I don't know what the sharks are, if they're T-virused up or what. Gonna hope we don't get fucking attacked right away this time. Alright, is the third time I'm seeing the cutscene now?
Richard! Chris! Chris, stop! No! Richard.
That sucks ass. Babby sharks, okay. Pressing the combine button because I don't want to lose my shots. I can feel it coming towards me. Maybe it's... Oh, it's right there. Locked, or its power room is written on the door. All right. It's a guard room. It's one of the few things we can do. Has no effect. Shit. I don't know what to do. Locker's completely soaked, there's nothing... I actually do not know what to do. Maybe I'm here too early? Maybe there's something I'm missing. Let's go back out here. Oh, I see that fucking piece of shit. Fuck you. Slot or its power room is... No, if I die again, I'm not gonna come back down here. Oh, I see him. I cannot be still for a second in here. So I literally can't think of anything else. Locked from the other side. Yeah, I can't think of... Map. Okay. Yeah, there were no doors that I was missing. See, red doors are doors that are locked. I can't get to. You know, it could be an item in one of the rooms above that I just didn't see. That we need to... Actually... Yeah, it could be... Could be anything, honestly. Alright, we're gonna head back out then. Figure out what we gotta do. Oh, that's not the way. Lock, door, plate, reads, gallery. Guess we read a journal about a chemical. Oh wait, we don't want to go that way. We want to go this way. Use the residence key. There's no further use. Oh. If there's no further use for it, then I'll just go this way. Hey, handgun ammo. Been a while since I had any of that. Self-defense gun. What the fuck? Suicide note. I had to do it. We ran from those things, helping each other to survive. But Robert started to show the symptoms. I had to do it. Those damn things are pure evil. There's no other way. He would have done the same if it were the other way around. After I put him out of his misery, I had to just leave him in the bathroom. Now I'm probably the last one. How could this happen? I'll never forgive myself for being part of this project. Eventually, I'll get what's coming to me, though. There's no way to escape from this nut house. It's just a matter of time now. Everything is set. All I need is a little courage to get it done. Knowing what that I'll leave many things undone is regret beyond words, but this is better than just waiting to turn into one of them. Please understand it. At least let me end my life as a person. There's a message on the back. Linda, please forgive me. I'm trying to grab. Okay, more handgun ammo. Cool. Which means if I was using my handgun, that'd be cool, but... That shows signs of having been used. Okay. Map, what do you say? Is there anything I'm missing? Oh, it's green in here. But there's still a door that's... Okay, this is the one. Pull the dirty water, pull out the plug. Something inside the bathtub. Oh, well. Here. Just a... Let me take the controller. It's probably gonna get up. Okay, good. Well-polished mirror. That was probably what I needed, though, was the, And he's just hanging there. That's just sad, honestly. Can I even... Okay, it wouldn't let me. Alright, well, since I... So I took a while because of the sharks. I think it'd be best to just end the episode. Wait a minute, examine. A self-defense gun that fires 22 magnum rounds. One round has been fired already. Can I... I don't know if there's anything special. Oh, it's a weapon. Okay. Alright, we're just gonna put this in place of the handgun now. Just in case. Oh, wait, Now I'll leave everything as it is. I was gonna say maybe I should restart this part, but I don't know. I'll leave it as it is. Like, comment, subscribe, all that jazz. And I'll see you in the next one. Laters, my dude, Arenos.